By the way, when you hear those sounds, that's the coolest instrument. You can't see it, but it's a little pad about this big. And I want to add this before they do this last song, because I'm amazed at the musicianship that's up here. And Michael, behind the drums, just started.
Thank you. Thank you. On behalf of all of them, thank you.
Okay, before we go, I want to announce that you've probably heard that we are staging a food drive for the shelters in the bank, the food bank, to keep it stocked over the summer. And we collected tonight, and we want you to know that that's going to be going on for another week or two until we're out of school next week. So if you get a chance on a drop-off or a pickup, get a bag together of some canned foods and drop it off here in the lobby. I think we have it pretty much everywhere, and we'd be happy to receive that and get that delivered to you. I'd like to thank some people here for the evening. First of all, I'd like to thank Betty Pulaski for all of her behind the scenes work. I don't want to leave anybody out, so I'm going to make it kind of generic, but I want to thank Dan Bishop, our arts director. I'd like to thank